Help, I've fallen and I can't get up. I'm sure many of you are aware of this line from Life About Us, a medical alert device used, especially by the elderly, for emergency medical attention. Unfortunately, falls like this could end in bone fracture. According to NIH, approximately 1.5 million individuals will fracture their bones because of bone disease such as osteoporosis. But it's not just limited to them. Apparently, 5.3 million more Americans will suffer bone fracture for other reasons aside from osteoporosis. The bones in the slide are actually my femur and tibia after being rebuilt with titanium implants. Statistically speaking, if you live in a developed country, chances are you'll fracture two bones in your body over the span of your lifetime. I'm 25, and I've already exceeded the statistic. Thanks to contemporary orthopedic understanding, doctors are able to rebuild bones like mine and put them back into shape so that they can heal themselves physiologically over time. But is there something that we could do, maybe to speed up this process or actually avoid the fracture in the first place? Well, according to researchers at Tel Aviv University and Hebrew University Jerusalem, there is POT, or cannabidiol, known as CBT. Research shows that cannabinoid receptors actually stimulate bone formation and actually prevent bone loss. This can pave the way for treating bone disorders such as osteoporosis just by using cannabinoids. But that's not all. It was also discovered that the healing structures, known as calluses, were larger in the broken femurs of lab mice treated with CBT. And finally, CBD actually increased the expression of lysyl hydroxylase, bone healing enzyme within osteoblasts, the bone healing cells. This is truly astounding that cannabis can actually do a lot more than just entertain teenagers who listen to Bob Marley. So what's next? I think it's medically important for us to understand the significance of cannabinoids in our American laboratories. Research on this compound will definitely open doors for regenerative medicine. We could help those who suffer bone damage or loss to strengthen and repair their skeletons just by understanding this plant that we've always just considered a weed. Thank you.